How's it going, everybody? Back for another video. Climbing up here. And today, we're out on the Chehalis, but you can't see the river yet because it's way deep in the forest. So, just parked the car, got the big camera out, and we're gonna go do some trout fishing with the fly. And now it's time for a big trek through the woods, and I'll see you at the first hole. This video is gonna be dope. Last year I was here smacking the trout on the beads during the summer. These little smolt steelhead and like maybe a couple cutthroat. They came up from the Fraser. Anyways, we're gonna try and tear them up, and I'm here alone. And let's go on this adventure.
Wine, baby, show me that your wine, I'm well. Yeah, show me that your wine, I'm well. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I never knew about you so well. My money make a decent tell, yeah. Only pray for love. God and peace and love. My enemies only pray for wars.
If you wanna get rich, there's a million ways. Sweet chick, familiar face. Wine, I got a brilliant taste. Wine, she got brilliant waist.
Good down there.
Money and fame. My people no struggle and pain. My people no go suffer in vain.
Well, bad news. My camera died. So we're going only with the phone. And I'm at 20%. So I have to be super cautious about how to use a battery and get the best footage. So we'll see if it works out. Oh man, made it to the river. You hear it? Hold up, just listen. Fuck, she sounds good. She sounds good. She's flowing right. She's flowing all right. We'll go dip the fly in, see if we can nail a trout. All I did there is I just put the line through the guides. All I'm using is just a little indicator like that. Bloopers. And you just stick it through the line. I think this is like a heavier line. It's probably like 10 pound. The 10 pound is connected to the fly line. And then from there you have your indicator. And that's so you can basically see the bites from the trout. And then from there on, I'm gonna just use some super light or 6X. Which in poundage and line, it's 3.5 pounds. So I'm just gonna do a uni knot. I don't know a blood knot or any of those like other ones that like the professional fly fishermen use, but this is the one I've just always used and it's always worked for me. 3 foot leader. And then on the end, you'll basically tie your fly. Anyways, so now we're gonna tie on this little egg pattern. Cause last time I was here, I used beads. It was just catching so many little trout. Anyways, if we don't get anything on this, then we can switch it up and try a couple different things. Maybe some nymphs, and I just throw different things down there and whatever finally works, works.
Okay.
Now we're gonna need some weight. So we'll go in here. We'll do these, okay. And we'll, cause we don't want the fish to see the weight, right? So we'll put one about halfway through the leader line and another one a bit higher up. Okay, new hole. We'll cast in. I hope you can see my bobber. My bobber goes under and most likely it's a fish, just like that. Boom, fish on, fish on. Oh, it's a good one. It's a good fish. It's a good fish. Taking line too. Oh, he's a runner. Look at how gorgeous these fish are. Look at that. Sorry, buddy. Water's a lot lower than last year. Maybe that's why those fish were so active. Oh, fish on! Oh! Totally took the bobber. Wait. Oh, fish on. Boom. Told you. Oh, this is a better fish. Oh. You still on? Well, he's really sticking in the current there. Oh, it came off. Dang it. Messed up with the head of the run. Let it go down. Right in that little pocket right there. Oh. Got hit twice. Fish on. Fish on. It's a good one. It's a good one. It's a good one. It's a legit fish. It's a legit fish. It's a legit fish. Whoa. Look at him fight in there. Reel in some line. This is the best fish I've caught yet. Whoa. Pulling full on drag. This guy is coming into me now. Oh, it's a gorgeous fish. Oh my gosh, the colors. Okay, I can't lose this one. We gotta bring it to the bank. Right on the tip of the nose. Come on, don't come off. Keep the rod tip low like that. Nice bend in the rod. Make sure he's got some line. We'll get him out of the hole just in case there's some more in there. Man, this is a gorgeous fish. Oh, wow, that's one of the most beautiful rainbow I've seen out of here. Oh, no, buddy. No. I know you want to go. I know you want to go. Come on, come in. Come on. No. This way. Oh, what? Are you kidding me? I hope this is for filming. Oh, what a gorgeous fish. Oh, what? Okay. I know you went off. Oh, look at that. Gorgeous fish. Whoa. Look at him just devour that bait. Look at him swim. Oh, that's a gorgeous. Man, that made the trip worth it right there. Oh, the fish came and ate the freaking bobber. You know what? I might put a dry fly on. We're gonna go for something like that. Something nice. Okay. Oh, fish! Oh! Dude, they're coming up for the dry.
And GoPro died. I had a fish bite in my indicator, so I switched to a dry. Right there. Throw it in. 8-incher. Boom. Right away. Hits the dry. None of it's on film because my freaking GoPro's dead. And I was on that tree, and the film would have been sick. So, anyways, you got to do it all with the phone now. I'm at 20% because I brought a portable charger. But we're making this work, man. Man, if I catch him one on the dry on film. That was my first fish on a dry on the Chehalis. Man. Anyways, we'll give it another try.
Big one came up and nailed it right beside this log. Got him. That was sick. That was so sick. I got a dry fly on film. Look at this gorgeous fish.
I'm gonna have to show you.
Look at how beautiful this guy is.
Dude, I'm getting attacked by mosquitoes. Man, all over my arms, my ears, Don't worry, we caught those fish. Come back. Man. Tough day. But man, I enjoyed it so much. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And see you on the next one when I'm full of mosquito bites.